You know, I've never used the app Bumble, but John sure has a lot of followers on that app. Those girls be loving Janik.
And then it zooms in. You have to be like, hey, John. What? I wanna be.
I'm here at John Janik's house. Gonna load up and get ready to go to the race. How you doing, Janik?
Pretty good.
Feeling good?
Oh yeah. It's gonna be fun.
Put that in the trunk.
Come in or what? Alright, I might just stand up there.
No, he's a friend.
What it is?
Let's go.
Janik, why did you turn the AC on? We don't need the AC. We can roll the windows down.
Because it messes with the sound.
You have a microphone.
Let's go get a coffee.
No.
Dude,
we're
please.
Waiting. We're on the way. There's nothing right here. There used to be a Starbucks on the corner, but there's not Starbucks anymore. It turned into a dental office, so yeah.
You're a dental office. That's how boring you are.
What? Janik, can you please explain where we're going right now?
We're going to not get coffee. Jason wants coffee, we're not gonna
get
it.
This is supposed to be like epic, like Beyond the Peloton.
Dude, okay.
And you're making
I was thinking about this because they're so serious in Beyond the Peloton, but I can't do that because I'm too much of a goofball.
We can make it like a Beyond the Peloton slash.
We need to have epic music in the background so I could try to be serious, you know? If there's not music in the background, then I can't do it.
If you suffer well, then you race good.
No. It's if you know how to suffer, then the race is easy.
If you know how to suffer, the race is easy.
You have a terrible Spanish accent. So where's the Starbucks at?
There's none. I told you, it's non-existent.
It's Migos. I didn't ruin it. I made it better.
The weather does not look good so far. It might rain, it might not rain, who cares? I feel like the last time we were here, it was raining. Oh well. John's going inside to get us some coffee, and I'm gonna try to fly the drone. It's a little windy out though. The drone, I had it full speed
and it exploded like everywhere
and it didn't even go anywhere.
Hey! I'm doing great now.
What's up, Leo?
Now that you're here,
man.
No, dude.
So fucking
good to see you, bro.
are just warming up, getting ready to race. It's a little confusing because in the race Bible, it says the race is 75 miles, and then there's another page where it says the race is like 84 miles. So we'll figure it out. It is extremely windy. It was hard just to go 12 miles an hour in the headwind, so this is gonna be very fun.
¿Cómo te sientes, Leo?
Good.
Yeah?
Good.
Yeah, you look good.
We'll see.
Yeah.
We'll see what's gonna happen.
Hitchhiked away across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the bathroom she was everybody's darling. But she never lost her head, even when she was given head. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go, do 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 do.
Can I kick it? 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 I'm going. Can I kick it to my tribe that flows in layers? Right now, Pipe is a point sayer. At times, I'm a studio conveyor. Mr. Dinkins, would you please be my mayor? You'll be doing us a really big favor. Boy, this track really has a lot of flavor. When it comes to rhythms, quest is your savior. Follow us for the funky behavior. Make a note on the rhythm we gave you. Feel free, drop your pants, check your hair. Do you like the garments that we wear? I instruct you to be the obeyer. A rhythm recipe that you savor. Doesn't matter if you're minor or major. Yes, the tribe of the game with the player. As you inhale like a breath of fresh.
Snap! I was like, dude, you're gonna get there. I already knew it, dude. I already knew it.
So we gotta do some Beyond the Peloton interview stuff right here.
Dum, dum, dum.
No, how does the music go? It's like.
Dun, dun, dun.
Here, I'm gonna.
Anyways, I'm gonna make this plain and simple. I sucked today. I did really bad. I got dropped. I think I'm just too fatigued. So I'm gonna take an easy week after this, and then recuperate for Sea Otter. My main boy Janik did great, actually. Tell everyone how you did, Janik.
So, pretty much each lap we lost people due to either crashes or just fatigue and tiredness. And second wheel coming in the final turn. Final turn I was first, and then I just sprinted. There was like a 30-mile tailwind, so I just gapped everyone. Took third and the field sprint.
Snap!
Said, hey, honey. Take a walk on the wild side.
Okay, so we're back at Janik's house. We had some dinner at Raul's house.
It was great.
Which was great. Thank you, Raul. And Janik, 7th overall in the Omnium. He got 3rd today. Tomorrow's the crit. And
see what we can do.
We'll see what we can do. This is where the video ends.
Okay, bye.